A Course in Miracles quote of the day, October 3rd. Prayer has no beginning and no end. It is a part of life. But it does change in form and grow with learning until it reaches its formless state and fuses into total communication with God. A prayer thought for today's quote. Holy Spirit, today my prayer is one of gratitude, a song of gratitude to my Creator for creating me.